Hi, I'm Dorit from Queens, New York. We really have an unbelievable faculty, and sometimes, like, I don't even realize. It takes a while to, you know, to understand. When you walk into Beit Midrash and you see, like, the books, you're like, oh, you know, I think he teaches me. And, like, they have, you know, oh, I wrote 6 books, I have 7. And, like, to see these, like, amazing intellectual people who really are just here to share their love of Torah and their love of the world, it's fantastic to be able to learn from people like that. They trust us, they respect what we learn, and it really is just fantastic. Something that's also fantastic is the different types of teachers, because you have a Rav Sperling for Halacha who is very text-based, and you know, he's hilarious, he's amazing, he's personable, but what he's teaching is very much what you need to know, how you can do it. And like originally most people would be like, I wouldn't be so into that, you know, it seems very black and white, but it's fantastic to be able to learn from him. And then you have Rav Yehoshua, who comes at every text he brings from a more spiritual side and kind of tries to infuse us with like the Hasidut aspect of everything that we're learning and the life of the Tanaim and the different people that we're talking about. And it's really just fascinating to have many different classes from all ends and to kind of like thread it all together in your mind, like all still based on text. One of my Israeli chavrutas is probably my favorite chavruta of the week. I have her for Halacha, and she is American. Like, her parents are American. She made Aliyah when she was younger, which easier, harder, I don't know what that makes it, but it's fantastic. When we learn, it's only in Hebrew. She lets me read. Even when she explains something to me, she'll explain it in Hebrew, try and understand. We use a lot of like hand motions and whatnot, and it's really fantastic to be able to, two people who different ages and come from, you know, different societies, different parts of the world, but to be able to be together, learn together, it's fantastic. We've become really close over that. I would recommend Nishmat to any girl looking to be in a top Torah environment in Israel, learning with Israelis as an Israeli. I think that you can't even imagine how amazing it is to be in an Israeli environment in Israel. I just think that that's the most important thing. And to be able to be in an open, relaxed environment is fantastic.